Hello, this is Horace Capron. He was a businessman and agriculturalist that lived between 1804 and 1885. He served as United States Commissioner of Agriculture.